My name is Ben Brock. I direct the Riverstone Outdoor Program. I grew up in Haley, Idaho, and grew up playing in the river and fly fishing and hiking with my parents. And I went to a school that had a really good outdoor program and was lucky enough to hook up with one of my teachers who connected me with a job working on the Middle Fork of the Salmon when I was still in high school. I've been doing that for almost 20 years now. I go back every summer. I really think of the outdoors as the place that I grew up. The outdoor program at Riverstone is a way that we ensure that kids in a really digital world are getting a structured exposure to the wilderness. All students at Riverstone have an outdoor program experience in the fall, in the winter, and then again in the spring. If they want more, there are always options for experiences in the summer as well. So one of the biggest things I think that students recognize is that they can overcome challenges that they didn't think they could. A lot of kids will carry what they thought as an impossibly heavy backpack up an impossibly heavy pass and get to the top and realize that they actually just enjoyed it. Another thing that students learn on these trips is that they can relate to their teachers in a different way, that their teachers aren't just the people up in the front of the classroom teaching them math or teaching them science or English. Their teachers are their friends. Their teachers are the people that help them when it's cold and raining. For a family coming to Riverstone without any outdoor experience, the outdoor program is, I think, the best way to become integrated into the new community. It's a really important part of what everyone here does, and people are really passionate about sharing that with new members of our community.